Hello and welcome to the React Mega Tutorial. My name is Miguel Greenberg and I'm going to be your instructor on this course. In this short video, what I want to do is demonstrate the application that you are going to learn how to build as part of this course. Here is the complete application. I'm going to register a new account. And now I'm going to log in with that account. Here we have a fairly standard blogging interface. The explore page shows the blog posts for all the users in the system. Here, if I find anything that I like, I can select the user and follow them. Now the posts from this user appear on my feed. Let's go find someone else and follow them as well. The system displays alerts at the top that eventually time out and go away on their own if you don't close them. There is support for pagination for long lists of posts. There is a profile page where you can see your own posts. Maybe I should write one here. So now I have one blog post, which I can also see on my profile page. I can edit my user information. And also have the option to change my password. This application is built in small incremental steps, so you will be learning how to do all of this a little bit at a time. Let me show you the first version of the application so that you have an idea of the starting point. Here you see that we are starting from the absolute basics. A little bit later, you will start working on the user interface, and eventually you will arrive at the full version, which is what you are seeing here. This tutorial also covers topics that are not frequently covered, such as creating automated tests and deploying the production build of your application. Many of the features of this application require the support of a backend service. While this course does not cover backend development, a complete backend project that you can install and use is provided. If you like what you see, I welcome you to join me and learn React with my React Mega Tutorial. Thank you so much.